لكن تحديت الظروف وخضتها وحدي صبورا مستعينا بالصلاة.
كم مرة عصف الأنين بداخلي، كم مرة قد ذاق قلبي من أسى محبتها، وكم كرهت مصابها.
You can actually find it in his kitab Al-Ishraf على مذاهب العلماء, the 7th volume, page 248, where he says, وَهَذَا يَقُولُ عَوَامُ أَهْلِ الْعِلْمِ إِنَّ لِلْرَجُلِ أَنْ يُقَاتِلَ عَنْ نَفْسِهِ. A person can defend himself. وَمَالِهِ وَأَهْلِهِ, his family and his wealth, he can. وَإِذَا أُرِيدَ ظُلْمًا, if he, oppression is intended for him. لِلْأَخْبَارِ الَّتِي جَاءَتْ عَنْ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ, because of the evidences that have come from the Messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام. لَمْ تُخَصَّ وَقْتٌ دُونَ وَقْتٍ, hasn't specified a time at another time. وَلَا حَالَ دُونَ حَالٍ, not one situation over another. And you can always defend your wealth, defend your family, if someone wants to oppress you and wrong you, because of the evidence that have come from the Prophet, he said.
Okay.
Then look what he said, إِلَّا السُّلْطَانِ.
Which goes back to what you actually said before when we brought the other hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari.
إِلَّا السُّلْطَانِ. He said, except the leader. Then look what he said, إِلَّا السُّلْطَانِ.
Which goes back to what you actually said before when we brought the other hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari.
إِلَّا السُّلْطَانِ. He said, except the leader. Then look what he said, إِلَّا السُّلْطَانِ.
Which goes back to what you actually said before when we brought the other hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari.
إِلَّا السُّلْطَانِ. He said, except the leader. فَإِنَّ جَمَاعَةَ أَهْلِ الْحَرِيثِ, because of the people of Harith, كَالْمُجْمِعِينَ, they are unanimous in agreement of what? عَلَى أَنَّ مَنْ لَمْ يُمْكِنُ أَنْ يَمْنَعَ نَفْسَهُ وَمَالَهُ إِلَّا بِالْخُرُوجِ عَلَى السُّلْطَانِ وَمُحَارَبَتِهِ إِنَّهُ لَا يُحَارِبُ.
That it says that you could obviously defend yourself except against the Sultan, okay? And he mentions that this is ijma'. We got Fathul Bari by Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani. See on screen, we got the quote by Ibn Mundir, okay? And he mentions that the people of knowledge confirmed that a man is able to defend himself. Again, if a person wanted to oppress him without any tafsil, بغير تفصيل. And then this is the quote he mentioned. He says that the ulama are in agreement, okay, or what he said, a unanimous agreement. This is ridiculous. The Sultan can't do what he wants. You can see this is page 58. All you need to do is go to page 56, two pages back. And he quotes the narration, okay, of من قتل دون ماله فهو شهيد. Remember they said it's not for the ruler, this is general, it's not specific. Look what Ibn Hajar brings it under. من قتل دون ماله فهو شهيد. That there was an issue, okay, between, he says, لما كان بين عبد الله بن عمر وبين أنبسة بن أبي سفيان. مكان. There was an issue between them two, okay? And they were going to go and fight. You hear this? They were going to go what? They were going to go and about to fight each other. Then he mentions that Khalid bin As advised him. And Abdullah bin Amr bin As says, do you not know? Okay? Do you not know? And he mentions, obviously, because he's talking about not fighting the ruler. أَمَا عَلِمْتَ أَنَّ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ قَالَ مَنْ قُتِلَ دُونَ مَالِهِ فَهُوَ شَهِيدٌ. So basically, the hadith itself, when Abdullah bin Amr bin As, they were going to fight, he was going to fight the ruler because he wanted to take his land. Okay? He wanted to take his land and they were about to fight each other. You see? So here you go, Fathul Bari by Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani. They both were about to have a fight.
آمنت أن الآخرة لا بد يوما آتية كل الخلائق حاضرة كل السرائر بادية
في موقف ما أعظم لم تخف منهم خافية والهول فيهم قد بدا الشمس منهم دانية في موقف ما أعظم لم تخف منهم خافية والهول فيهم قد بدا الشمس منهم دانية.